find a little slow going. Years of fast living, a stunning man growing. I took two steps forward and another one back. I started over so many times I'm losing track. When you showed up unexpectedly, and I guess that's just your nature. Subtle and sweet as a kind word from a quiet stranger. And baby, you made it easy. Baby, you made it easy. I heard the true love was the hardest thing to find. Since the day I first saw you, that's been heavy on my mind. For me to settle down was the hardest thing to do. But baby, you made it easy with a heart so true.
Dear Megan, you are one in a million. I honestly can't believe this day has finally came to be. You have supported me in everything that I have done or wanted to do. You are my best friend, my coach, my right hand. And later today, you will become my wife.
Dear J2, you are truly all the things to me, my other half, my better half, etc. You complete me. I don't know if there's anyone else on this planet I could live this life with.
I never would have thought that I could love someone as much as I love you. There is no other person in this world I can see as my wife.
I can't believe that in this big world I found you and you found me. Even without this day, these words still mean exactly the same today, tomorrow, and every day from the day I met you. Besides maybe a few brandings.
You have such a big heart and a beautiful soul. I can't wait to be officially husband and wife.
I cannot wait to see you shortly. I'm having slight separation anxiety.
That's the end.
Now I heard that true love was the hardest thing to find. Since the day I first saw you, I can't take you off my mind. For me to settle down was the hardest thing to do. So I fought the good fight and I made my way to you. I found myself a woman with a heart so true. My years on the run, chasing hell, drinking devil's blood. I never caught a fire that could ever slow me down. Even fighting in the war, dodging lead, reaching rival doors. I never took no heed that could ever strike me down. Oh, when I'd come home, glory, hallelujah. Knocking me on down.
Dear Father in heaven, Lord, we ask this day a special blessing. We came together today for the marriage of J2 and Megan. Let us put all other thoughts aside for the moment and rejoice in the fact that these two lives will be joined together forever. We pray that you would continue to bless. We thank all of you for coming. Lord, bless each and everyone here who traveled, both near and far. And may you enjoy this ceremony now. And we ask a blessing upon it by the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Not come home, glory, hallelujah. Oh, your love had a way of knocking me on down.
Yesterday, it was yours or mine. Today, it becomes ours. To signify this unity, J2 and Megan wish for you to witness the branding of their horse.
Oh, but when I come home, glory, hallelujah.
It is my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. J2 Bridges. Oh, we forgot about the kiss the bride part. J2, do the honors. Look at there.
Giving up every time I cry and sing the blues, nothing else I'd rather do than be helpless in your arms.
Damn old to sit a horse, I'll steal the warden's car. Break my ass out of this prison, leave my teeth there in a jar. You don't need no teeth for kissing gals or smoking cheap cigars. I sleep with one eye open, neath God's celestial stars. Tonight we rock, tonight we roll. We'll rob the Juarez liquor store for the Ray Posada gold. And if we drink ourselves to death, ain't that the cowboy way to go? Tonight we ride, tonight we ride, tonight we fly. We're heading west toward the mountains and the ocean where the eagle makes his nest. If our bones bleach on the desert, we'll consider we are blessed. Tonight we ride, tonight we ride. Guitar.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get started. If you would please help me welcome first off, you know, I want everybody to enjoy yourself tonight. I want to thank everybody. It's Joe, Dina, Debbie, and myself want to thank you for the miles that you have traveled to get here to celebrate this special occasion. I appreciate it. I am not good at this. Debbie always says I talk for a long time, but I don't say anything. Tonight, I'm gonna try to be different. After 5 years of knowing this gentleman, I am so proud to call him my son-in-law that it actually brings tears to my eyes.
J2 is the most selfless person I've ever been around. He will literally give the shirt off his back, and he will help you with anything. I'd have to say Megan's a very lucky lady, because this guy is something special. Here's Ralph and Megan.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the reason we are here, can you please help me welcome Mr. and Mrs. Bridges, J2 and Megan.
Seven and a half months pregnant and stone cold sober. So the truth is, the speech has been hard to write. The greatest friendships can be put into words, but no one can feel the way your heart does when you're sharing tears of joy, tears of pain, and recovering from words said when the four of us have worked cattle together. It's often been said that J2 and I's personalities parallel one another. So we're out. If Megan loves me, that means she must love you. I'm excited to see where your new journey takes the both of you, and I'm looking forward to sharing that journey. To Megan and J2. Cheers, I don't have a glass!
I am so proud of my daughter. These two kids, I call them kids, I love them to death, and I will do anything in the world for them, and I will support them 110%. I have one more thing to say before I'm done. And it's like, hey, everybody get their glass. And you guys know what I'm gonna say. Dilly Dilly! Dilly, Dilly!